have to maybe even, if you have to say something to Kobe or say something to Dwight as a veteran, you have to say what you got to say.
Yeah, I mean, we're all grown men, or at least grown boys, and you know, we've been through this before. We understand that. I think everyone will understand that our motives are pure. We're not out here to do anything but win and make the group better. So if we have to have heart-to-hearts from time to time, if voices are raised, that's part of being a team and building a team.
How about the chemistry? That takes time to build, but all you guys are getting up there. I mean, do you have time to build chemistry?
Yeah, I mean, you know, we're getting up there, but you know, I'm not going to be, you know, Geriatric Award before the All-Star break. So, I mean, I think we have time. I've signed for 3 years. I plan on playing at a high level for 3 years. I plan on this team, you know, being a terrific team and a contender by the end of this season. But I'm not putting any deadlines on anything. If, you know, I would have stopped playing a long time ago if I did that.